Lord Melbourne, I want to be a good queen. I want to govern justly on strong and proper principles.
The duty of government, ma'am, is to prevent crime and preserve contracts. Above all, maintain the status quo. This world, to be sure, is such a frightfully imperfect place. The young always try and always fail to save the human race. I found through the years that nothing changes in this vale of tears. I've learned this one rule, leave it alone. Leave it alone, Mom, leave it alone. Don't try to change the world, leave it alone. The first vote I cast, it helped to pass the penny postage bill. The mails soon were swamped with letters scrawled by every imbecile. And so since that day, I've led the way by always voting nay. My tombstone shall read, leave it alone. Leave it alone, Mom, leave it alone. How politic to drift, leave it alone.
But surely you can't be against every reform.
Everyone.
But what about the problem of crime?
There are those who maintain that the best way to discourage crime is to separate the criminal from his head.
Then it follows, Lord Melbourne, if we are to welcome back the headsman, why not bring back slavery?
Well, at least the slaves were clothed and loved and probably fed.
But it is my duty, my instinct, to do something.
Yes, leave it alone, Mom, leave it alone.
Is there to be no progress whatsoever?
God planned the world this way, leave it alone.
But I believe that God intends a sovereign to concern herself with all her peoples, even the poor criminals, driven to desperate acts by desperate poverty.
We all love the poor. They're so amusing and so picturesque. They drink and they fight. It's entertaining, if a bit grotesque. Some starve, it is true, but with so many, we shan't miss a few. They'll always breed more, leave them alone.
Ah, but in his latest novel, Mr. Dickens tells of a little boy orphaned and brutally mistreated.
Leave it alone, Mom, leave it alone. It is foolish to champion every cause. You do well to change linen, not the laws. So if you would enjoy life on the throne, leave it alone, Mom. Leave it.